Yep.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to McCook Central High School for the 2024 Prom entitled Party in Paradise. Before we get started with this year's grand march, the junior class would like to thank their parents, the McCook Central administration, the staff for all their help and support. We would like to especially thank Aaron Stoffel for helping organize and the community for their support. And we'd like to extend a thanks to our advisor, Mr. Austin Carroll. Can we please give these people a round of applause? Once we are done with the final couple through grand march, we will do class pictures by the flower wall, starting with seniors, juniors, sophomores, and freshmen. So we will get started now. Starting with the senior class of 2024, Kasia Blaze being escorted by Hayden Stuffel. Cody Hines is escorting Ashley Holt, who is the sophomore student council representative. Thank you. James Heimiller is escorting Natalie Martin. You got it, James. You can do it. Peyton Palombre is escorting Emily Saber. Your senior student council representative, Vivian Capsule, is being escorted by Owen Alley. Lexi Lunders is being escorted by Paul Watkins. Haley McCain is being escorted by Shante Gimenez. Carter Randall is escorting Miranda Eva. Will Rogers escorting Landon Flockstead. Miles an hour, boys, or less, thank you. Jenny Sabers-Pavlovsky is escorting Bridget Gunther. Mara Schock is being escorted by Michael Freeman. Your other student council representative for the senior class, Grace Stuffel, is being escorted by Cody Zapp. Layla Stroud is being escorted by Jaden Doan. The senior class president, Abby Wagner, is being escorted by the student council president, Paul Paper. Let's give a round of applause for the senior class. We will now start with the junior class, the class of 2025. First up, Abby Chase, the junior student council representative, is being escorted by the junior class president, Joseph Brady. Haley Gilbertson is escorting Autumn Brennell. sophomore student council representative, Callie Kaufman. The Student Council Vice President, Maddie Locke, is being escorted by Mason Saber. Dylan McGregor is escorting Brianna Zapp. Eric Norris is escorting Domino Hayes. Andy Pulowski is being escorted by Cole Friday. The Student Council Secretary, Lauren Rowling, is being escorted by Lane Deutsch. Ava Sieberding is being escorted by Bill Roeder. The Junior Student Council Representative, Carly Schneider, is being escorted by Caleb Corbin. Tristan Tropel is escorting Haley Thompson. James Tudor is escorting Andy DeBoer. Kayla Walter is escorting Makari Weaverson. For the junior class, can we give a round of applause for the junior class? We will now start with the sophomore class, the class of 2026. Avery Alley is being escorted by Ryan Shearholz. Ashley Deacon is being escorted by Brady Fox. sophomore student council representative, Lexi Pauls, is being escorted by Trent Horn. Abby Roker is being escorted by Owen Schmidt. Let's give a round of applause for the class of 2026 sophomores. We will now finish with the freshman class, the class of 2027. Bella Dinkenicker is being escorted by Ben Weberson. The freshman class secretary, Lila Gong, is being escorted by Kaden Markell. The freshman student council representative, Jules Reed, is being escorted by the class president, Luke Horseman. The freshman vice president, Sophia Tappert, is escorted by Elijah Levine. Freshman student council representative Brooke Heimler is being escorted by Gavin Kim. The freshman class student council representative, Parker Randall, is escorted by Stephanie Fox. Hector Bradley. Liliana Mandler, Thomas Gaines, escorted by McKenna Scully. Thank you everyone for coming to this year's grand march at McCook Central High School. Reminder, we will start with the senior class and follow all first class. Seniors, please go record. You are more than welcome to